Hello, everybody. As it is, we are going to start adventure. As it is, showing flashbacks. We talk Spleefo on and Lost. We managed to get out of Viridian Forest, moving in and out. We took on Splenda in a single battle. The Pokemon are included with each other, so that will be a statement. And we saved the game here at Pewter. As it is, more will be happening with more characteristics and such more. But actually, we hit up more route. Check out Mount Moon together. With me started. And what? I'm waiting for my friends to find me here. Last Iris would like the battle.
She sends out Clefairy.
Clefairy used Encore, but it failed. No, she uses Growl. I use Quick Attack and Cute Charm and Flituated Mangs. And there's the Double Slaps. We're in trouble. Thankfully, it was a double slap. And Rings goes down. She did well for me. Silk used tackle. She calls encore. Silk has the strength. It takes a second. She avoids double slap. And the encore continued. It only continued that turn, but oh well. Hopefully no critical hit. Four times though. Clefairy is exhausted. We're about to take on a Clefairy. Yes! Sadly, she only gained that much. Oh, Mang's gained some experience too. I was hoping she would have got like 300 experience. Oh, it's huge. Beware, Zubat is a bloodsucker. I ask and I tell him before we even go any further. Gotta heal up. Zubat keeps using Astonish. Mangs is still asleep. All right, Mangs, let's go. Says, hello, laddie. I have the deal just for you. Want to buy a secret Pokemon Magic Heart for $500? Yep. His name is Gage. Party is his nature. Give it a shot. Entering. Wild Geodude. Meet up with a Wild Geodude in here. I have no Pokeballs. Wow. But I got a Pokemon, so I'm not mad. We just won't catch this one. We will battle. Rerun. I'm not putting Mangs and them in danger. It's another Geodude. We end up running still in the cave more. We're in the cave and we hear a Pokemon. And that's the same noise. It's Paris. Goes for Stun Spore immediately. Try to run, can't escape. Thank you.
got off Stunspore on Mings. Still clicking. Says we, Team Rocket, are Pokemon gangsters. We strike fear with our strength. So it's the first time we meet up with Team Rocket. Team Rocket Grunt is willing to take us on. If you have a Sandshrew, I'm willing to take it on. Critical hit, let's go, gangs. Oh, it hurts. And he uses Defense Quirrell. Huge scratch. She couldn't land nothing. She landed something. We pulled off a double Defense Quirrell. Yeah, we're in trouble. We can't land nothing. There's a critical hit. Ming shows off too. Alright, Mings, just focus and land. Quick attack now. Just no luck. He's going for defense Quirrells. Come on, Collier, you can do it. Come on, I know you want this level. Tackle. Yeah, Coyle. No attack felt there. The grunt has 11 Pokemon. A Rattata, too. We're in trouble. Critical hit, that's just awful. Plus Rattata was more stronger. I'll get you from a potion. I end up losing this battle against this Rocket character. With them winning this battle, our intimidation factor doesn't really work with them at the moment. They still stick around visiting the cave. I end up paying the rest of my money. As it is, the Pokemon are just in there too strong. So we decide to head back and do more training until. I do let him know you only beat the Pokemon I have. And of course he says, come back and show me more. We end up heading down from Route 2. We're back in Viridian Forest. Coil goes for defense. He avoids the Caterpie's attack. Who does it? And here comes Weedle. What a tackle. You do not like that poison sting. Another Weedle gets Rowdo. You try to decide to take him. It avoids. Thank you. a hive leader comes out and gets his attention. They must be guarding some nest. This poison. Weedles are persistent. There's something going on. They're either protecting something or warning us to get out the forest. Critical hit. Let's go, Mangs. Way to help, and you don't know what you just did. Specialty did not rise, but HP grew. Koya was very satisfied being around the Pokemon that he was around. Thorn level last. And congratulations, your Koyo has evolved into Butterfree. Koyo learned Confusion. Compound Eyes raises accuracy. Confusion, a weak telekinetic attack that may also leave the foe confused. A weak telekinetic attack, but it does 50 damage. Ranks fainted. I'll find that out is when I try to send her out the Pokeball. Battles occur amongst the Pokemon, so them fighting their same types and same exacts isn't a factor of a problem, as I make the explanation. Koyo, come out for the first time, Butterfree. now confusion. It's super effective. Some of the bug Pokemon are excited for Coil when he evolved in the forest. Alright, as it will be, we'll continue up route. If you liked the episode, please like, subscribe, playlist, add this to your own library if you know how to watch more adventure. As it is, we'll be seeing you. Thank you for watching.